My name is Josh Brooks. I'm 20 years of age. You got it, you got it back. Last year...
Josh, that's the perfect audition.
I made it to the very end of boot camp.
There's one spot left.
It came down to me and Johnny Ruffo.
The person that is going home, I'm sorry to say, is you, Josh.
Unfortunately for me, they chose Johnny. I'm not too sure why Guy didn't pick me, but I took it as a blessing in disguise. Just made me work harder for what I want. I've got a job now. I'm working for an earth moving company. It's good. I'm working with some good blokes down there. Today, I did the right by my fam, brought my ma, my little sister, and I brought my little brother. I passed him down my old headphones and everything. He's swagging it.
No way.
How are you,
Back, man.
Yeah, good to see you. This whole year has gone so fast because all I've been thinking about is this day.
No, I've been working hard, man.
Yeah?
I've sacrificed a lot of my weekends to stay in and just practice and rehearse and...
I want to see if my hard work over the past year is going to pay off for me.
All right. Well, you know where to go. You know what to do, mate. A couple of minutes, go and get it. Good luck. Welcome back, bro.
Oh, good to see you, good to see you.
Man, did I get some grief. Josh Brooks, just for everybody here who doesn't know, what happened last year?
Last year, I made it right to the very, very end of the boot camp stage of the competition, and it came down to me and Johnny Ruffo for...
Last year, you were probably one of the biggest regrets for me. It broke my heart. You've had some YouTube success since then. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I know I maxed a million views on one clip. And
what?
I never expected that response at all.
Awesome.
Come on.
And Josh, what are you gonna sing for us today?
I've chosen to sing Tears in Heaven by Eric Clapton.
Okay. Wow. I didn't expect that. I mean, last year you came on and you sung You Got a Bad by Usher and Why Tears in Heaven?
It's been a little open, but since I heard this song, there's always been one thing that came to mind and one thing only, and that's the struggle my mum went through when she lost a child at birth. So, yeah, this song's dedicated to my mum in honour of the child she's lost and yeah, yeah.
All right, Josh, for the second time, the audition stage is yours.
Thank you.
Good luck, Josh.
Through night and day, and I know.
just can't stay here in heaven. Oh, oh yeah, oh, no.
Josh. Josh, welcome back.
Thank you, thank you. Feels good.
Feels good?
Feels real good.
Well, Josh, I definitely hope that you carry this a lot further than what happened last time. Welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you all.
I'm so glad that you sung that song because, you know, for me, it showed a completely different side to you. It showed something really different for you, personal, passionate, and vulnerable. And I loved it. Perfect. Great audition for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Josh, it's not easy to get up there and take a risk with a song and do something that's way out of your comfort zone, but I felt like you did it so much justice. It was really, really beautiful.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Good job, mate. Welcome
Thanks,
back.
Buddy.
Good on
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Mel?
A big yes from me. Yes, yes, yes.
It's a no. I'm joking. It's a yes from me.
Cheers, buddy.
Wipe away the tears. It's a yes from me.
4 yeses, man. Well done. See you in the boot camp. Well done.
Yes, thank you.
Good honor. Good honor. Nice touch singing that song.
Yeah, that one. Yeah.
And that was all heart, all heart.
Yeah.
You're back.
I'm back.
So glad you're back. Yes, you are. You are. I'll see you at boot camp, mate. Congratulations. Thank you.
Oh, what a relief.